You can get a cross-stitching kit from letters A to L at Dollar Tree. And you can also get these die-cutting things. Check this out, guys. The sawtooth-shaped scissors. Unbelievable. Dollar Tree, you are stepping up your game. And check out these cutting mats, looking like Cricut cutting mats. They're small, but honey, I got one. And check out these eyelashes, orange and silver. Get you some.